A parade of centenarians, albeit an appropriately slow one, wound through the halls of Birches Elementary School on February 13th as students and staff celebrated the 100th day of school. Sporting wigs and curlers and clutching canes and walkers, second graders limped by their schoolmates who delighted in their costumes and antics.